Estaba mirando los problemas que tenía su hermano para pagar sus estudios. Y estaba mirando, por otro lado, a su primo que estaba en la universidad con beca, pagado. Miró la tranquilidad de uno y los problemas que tenía el otro. Cuando se vino a Tijuana me dijo, yo voy a agarrar mejor una universidad para estudiar. Dijo, ok, si eso decides, adelante, pero ahora te enfocas en los estudios y en el fútbol para que puedas conseguir esa beca.
Vieron visores y pues de ahí lo escogieron. De hecho, era su sueño el irse a Las Vegas. Era lo que él prefería.
So Kevin, I think, believed that this would be a good place for him to stay in his home state. And we feel very fortunate to get him. But it's very competitive. There's other schools that wanted him as well. And I think we were able to offer the best package to keep him here in town.
I think it's definitely a good place to develop my skills in different ways in soccer. I think the coaches are very knowledgeable of what they're doing.
The first thing is academics. They have to have strong academics, which Kevin has, and they must maintain a strong academics throughout their time to play. So school comes first.
Creo que sí es una base muy sólida el tener una educación.
Yo pienso que es lo primordial, el estudio más que, pues obvio, lo que a él le gusta el fútbol, pero también tiene que ver primero echarle ganas al estudio.
We become the highest level of soccer in Las Vegas. So these guys are celebrities a little bit. So we've got to make sure they're making good decisions in the classroom, on the field, and in the community.
Yo creo que desde ese momento en que empiezan ellos a entrar a un equipo de fútbol, empiezan la disciplina y las obligaciones. Yo siempre les he hecho ver que la práctica es muy importante porque si vamos dos o tres a entrenar, digo, no importa, el coach está aquí.
I think Kevin, as I said, character, personality, quickness, speed, technique. I think he's got all the attributes to go very far with soccer, and I'm extremely excited to have him on the team. There's going to be a transition from the club and the high school kind of environment he's been in, where now we're training every day. He's living, breathing, and eating soccer right now.
I think they're really proud, and then they're obviously really happy that they can give me something that they didn't have, which is, I think, what most parents look for. And they're just really excited that I get to make something out of myself since they didn't really have the same opportunities to go to school.
Lo que yo venía buscando, lo estoy consiguiendo. Mejorar el nivel de vida de ellos, que supera los míos.
I do appreciate it a lot, everything they've been through and what they work for.
Si todo sale bien y a los 22 años él termina su escuela, pues la opción de ser profesional todavía va a estar vigente, como lo han hecho muchos otros que salen de universidad.
The National Alianza was in Los Angeles, which was pretty good. And then I think we were the first team, Alianza team to play in Dallas Cup, which is a really good tournament, and it was a great experience. I think they gave a lot of opportunities, and not just professionally. Every year it seems like they're offering something more than they did the year before. The first year I was there, they had a lot of Mexican teams, and they even had a national Mexico and U.S. national team coach. And then the next year they had a couple more college coaches and even more Mexican teams. So I think they do a good job of progressing every year and getting kids where they want to be.